world, welcome to Salesforce Training. Today we're talking about the top three things that will get your team loving Salesforce. Number one, Gmail integration. Having a Gmail integration with Salesforce is a game changer. Without leaving your inbox, you can add in leads, you can add in contacts, you can even create new accounts. You can log emails against accounts. You can search the entire Salesforce database for anything that you might find useful. It's a fantastic resource for salespeople who work primarily in their inbox. No more copying and pasting between systems. This integration lets you automatically assign data from Gmail straight to those customers in Salesforce. Number two, reports and dashboards. Reports and dashboards might seem like an obvious feature of Salesforce, but they're one of the best parts. It gives you a fantastic overview of your entire sales process. You're able to highlight any areas in your sales pipeline where things might be slowing down or there might be a blockage. And it also helps you forecast and predict how you're going to perform in the future. This is a fantastic tool for working out if there's anything that you need to change, how to make your process more efficient, and ultimately just organizing your customer data. Not to mention those all-important lists of what's coming up and urgent. The third thing that's going to get your team loving Salesforce is use of chatter. Chatter is the way that we communicate within Salesforce, and it's an amazing way to chat with your friends and colleagues about the work that you're doing. It's really easy to use, and instead of explaining exactly what lead or what account you're talking about, you can just chatter them directly from there and they can click on your message and go straight to that lead. No more searching about, less questions asked, faster teamwork happening. It's genuinely just a recipe for success. It's also a fantastic way to ask for help from your admins directly on an issue that you care about. So that's it, my friends. Those are our top three things that will get your team loving Salesforce: the Gmail integration, reports and dashboards, and chatter. Make good use of them and enjoy it. See you guys next time.